I had been in the workforce for a couple of years and felt like I was missing a little bit of that technical knowledge that I needed to apply to some of my projects. The flexibility that the program offered and the content and the knowledge and the skills that I was going to come out of the program with were really appealing to me and why I eventually decided to apply and then attend. I think some of my initial concerns around starting the Masters of Applied Data Science program were just if I was going to be able to manage both the program as well as my full-time job. In talking to some of the people in charge of the MADS program ahead of time, they really eased my concerns and talked about the format of the program and how you really work on things when it's most convenient for you. What really impressed me as well is how MADS kind of mimicked what you would get in an in-person environment. So professors still have weekly office hours and you can attend and see them face to face, although virtually. And so I think things like that they put in place really made it not all that different from being in an in-person program. My favorite thing about the MADS program would have to be our application courses. So we have things like learning analytics, social media analytics, sports analytics, and those are great opportunities to take the skills and the technologies and the languages that we've used in our previous courses and apply them to real life use cases in an area that we're really interested in. So those have been really great for me to experience as I consider, you know, what I might want to do when I finish the program. I've learned so much, not only from the professors, but from all of my fellow students who are at different stages of life and their careers and all different industries. So I really do think that the format of this program has been kind of perfect for where I am in life right now.